Right, folks, Jonathan here. Got another gig log for you. Well, it's sort of a gig log. I'm going to be doing some PA and playing a little bit of music. It's in the Feathers Royal Hotel in Aberaeron this evening, and it's actually for a boxing match. There's going to be, I think, 7, 8, 9, or 10 bouts. So really all they want me to do is play music while the guests are eating, while arriving, etc. And then just play the music while the actual boxers enter the ring. That's about it, really. So let's see what happens. I will be doing, hopefully doing quite a bit of videoing. But with regards to the fighting, you know, maybe we'll do a little bit of it. Okay, so we'll see what happens. But again, this is how diverse it can get. Don't expect just to turn up and do a wedding disco all the time. Believe me, if it hasn't been done, I haven't done it. Or, no, if I've done it, then it would have been done. After, if... Fuck, we'll see. Hold on.
Boxing from Aberystwyth ABC, Rob Evans. Boxing out of the blue corner, boxing for Highfields, Dan Hooper. Your referee, Mr. Bill Jones.
Let him go!
So there you go, folks, another night. All I took was a whole bunch of speakers, one amp, CD player, just one CD player, and a radio mic, and they had a good time. All I was really doing was playing the music as the boxers were coming on, and then a bit of background music. And one thing I would like to say about the actual boxing matches, and that is that when the guys were in there fighting, they were going hell for leather. They were just giving it everything, giving it their all. And you'd actually think that they literally wanted to kill each other. But when they finished their matches, they shook hands like gentlemen. Now that was spot on. So again, a bit of a gig log for you, completely different to normal gig logs, because this is what life is all about on the road, doing mobile work as such. If you're going to do the occasional bit of PA hire, etc., then you've got to think, well, it's going to change slightly into different things, and this was different. It's all fun, it's all good, and I enjoy it. Practice and enjoy.